because I know there's so many people that have the ability and just refuse to get off that couch. Refuse to study a few more hours. Refuse to go deeper, to go further. And that's where I gain the advantage. It's so easy to be great nowadays, my friend, because most people are weak. Most people don't want to go to that extra mile. Most people don't want to find that extra because it sucks. It's miserable. It's lonely.
It's about them posts and laws, motherfucker. This ain't no joke. This ain't no game. Who's gonna carry the motherfucking posts and the laws? I am, motherfucker. I am, motherfucker.
Degrees and it's nice and rainy outside, but no one cares about that. It's not about the rain. It's what the rain represents. Life is always giving you a test, trying to give you a way out, trying to give you an excuse not to show up. This is my excuse today. But guess what? You gotta have the mentality to show up every fucking day of your life. No matter what life throws at you, it's our responsibility to show up to the coliseum of life, prepare for fucking battle. I don't care what you're going through, what life's throwing at you, it's your responsibility to find your new 100%. Take it upon yourself to do that.
If you're in a fight, you have to attack. You have to keep attacking. The enemy has to know he is not going to give up. You must break the soul of whatever the fuck is in front of you.
Yeah, buddy! Lightweight!
Seven, eight, nine. Can't see here. There you go. Nobody works like him in this house. 13, come on! 14, come on!
I'm going to, starting not tomorrow, not Monday, not next month, starting right this motherfucking minute, I'm going to start doing what it takes.
Please, one more, carry the boats.
You don't know me, son.
Get it. 18.
You don't know me, son.
Get it. 19.
You don't know me, son.
Yeah. 20, you got the more of this. Son.
Who's gonna carry the boats and the walls?
That's you, buddy. Come on, 23. Come on, 24.
You know how you get mentally tough? It's a lifestyle. Instead of hitting that this news button this morning and not making your bed, not cleaning your house, you don't hit this news button. You get up. You don't want to go run? You go run. You don't want to go swim, you go swim. You don't want to make your bed, you make your bed. You don't want to clean your house, you clean your house. You don't want to study, you can study. That's how you start to callous your mind. It's going to suck. It's not going to be fun. Do something that sucks every single day of your life. That's how you grow.
At that time, I knew what happened in their minds. They were living off the hope factor. They hoped the instructors would stop running. They hope the water was never cold. They hope the weather was fucking good. I don't live off that hope shit. I wish the water was cold. I wish them motherfucking instructors keep on fucking running. I wish the fucking rain. Weak people hate strong minds. And there's an infestation of weak people in this fucking world. See, you're born with one mouth for a reason. To speak what you believe in. Speak your thoughts. Speak your truth. What happens is the goal of weak people is to silence you. So what they do to you is to isolate you. The more they isolate you, the more you want to put a fucking damn, you want to sew up your mouth right in the middle. You start speaking out both sides of your mouth. You don't stand for shit. And eventually what happens is they make you so fucking soft. You become a fucking bobblehead. Shut the dick in your head, yes. Whatever they fucking want. Speak your truth.